Jürgen Peter Vogel is a German actor, screenwriter, film producer and singer. One of the most successful character actors in German cinema, he first broke out in 1992 with his role in Little Sharks. Biography: Jürgen Vogel is the son of a Hamburg waiter and a housewife. He worked as a child model, later had various jobs and visited the Munich Drama School for one day. In 1985 he moved to Berlin, where he shared a flat with German actor Richie Müller. He states that he was inspired by the movie Taxi Driver, starring Robert De Niro. He became famous with the movie Little Sharks in 1992. He won the Silver Bear Award in 2006 for his work as an actor, co-author, and co-producer for the film The Free Will. Vogel had his first child, a daughter, Maria Vogel, from a previous relationship. He married Madeleine Sommerfeld in 1997, adopted her two sons and the couple had a daughter. After their divorce, he had another son with assistant director Michel Gornick. Vogel had his sixth child, a daughter, with his fiancée, actress Natalia Bellici.